For my 2 years of living here, there was always this abandoned boat that was tied up right here, right to this rope. It had a hole in it, it was sunken anyway. But now finally, after all these strong rains and this flooding stream here, I guess the boat finally went out to sea. So, just after being here for 2 years, it's always been this boat there. Now it's gone. Rest well.